Do the thing, yeah.
Hey guys, here we are at Phoenix for the final race of the NASCAR Cup Series season on iRacing, NIS Fixed. And, sorry, I'm just getting everything set up on my wheel. But we were able to qualify 10th out of, it looks like, 23 guys. I guess 22, the 23rd guy did a horrible lap. But 312 laps. We got the full distance race going on, and I only did about 10 minutes of practice on this layout. Apparently, 1 week ago, iRacing changed up the. If I can just go to like scenic for a second, I'll just go zoom way out, and you can just see all these different layouts are basically, I'm just trying to show that they had the old layout where the finish line was on the backstretch here, but now they updated it. So if I just go over to my qualifying lap time and just do a short on board, you can see now they fixed it to where the restart zone is what it is in real life, kind of going into like this trioval dog leg area. They got the big old cactus here, and it's really cool to do my first ever race, 312 laps. I, like I said, barely any practice, but we'll get a lot of practice in this race for sure. So, last NIS Fix of the year, last time with this Gen 6 car. Let's enjoy it, and let's get on the grid.
There are 8 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Okay, so I'm just going to mute myself, but I probably will unmute during the cautions, and hopefully this race will not be forever, but full distance, you'd expect it to take some time, so hopefully we last the whole race, and we'll make it to the end.
One to go, next time by, line up on the outside, pit road is closed, catch bar
3, okay.
Car, catch bar 2, car, catch bar 3, car. Catch bar 3, car. Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready. Car outside. Outside, clear. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Okay, so I'd say they're... Oh, that's pretty cool. The cactus turns yellow during the caution. That's a unique addition.
Pit road's open.
I'd say there's two big things to note, or actually three. First of all, 8 sets of tires for this whole race, so definitely up to time when we're using those. Second of all, it seems like everyone's really being aggressive on cutting that trioval at the finish line. And the third thing is that after the pace car comes into the pits, here off of like 2, there is such a long time that the pace car is gone until we actually can go green, that it's just basically the biggest restart zone. Technically, you should wait till you're around like turn 4, but they could go anytime, so you really just gotta hope that the leader, I mean, even if they do go when they should, it's just a long time waiting, so That's something to take note of, just to be always be ready in case you would have to go early. So, but yeah, it seems like there's a lot of racing lines in the inside line. I feel like it's especially on old tires, you're probably going to shift higher and higher. So, it'll be interesting to see if there's a preferred lane throughout the run.
Pit road is closed right now. One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch bar two, car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Still there, hold your line. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high. You're up top, three wide. Inside, two wide. Stay high. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear, car inside. Stay high. Stay high. Keep high. Still there. Still there. Car inside. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. You're up top, three wide. Right side, two wide. Clear inside. Car outside. Clear up top. Outside. Go low. Outside, clear. Inside. Still there. Still there, inside. Clear. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Keep high. Still inside. Clear, inside. Clear inside.
Check
inside.
All night too.
Clear.
But you got a break.
You're in the top 10.
Somebody behind me tell me how bad my career end is.
Yeah, crippling a little bit.
Holy sin, my dude. I wish some people realize that this is a 300 lap race.
I think that was next to the
car outside. Go low. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear outside if you want it. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
Of course.
Pit road's open.
Okay, so I got a bit of a longer run there, maybe around like 15 laps or so, and I feel like I was okay. We're pitting. Okay,
there you go. He's blinking again.
Scared the crap out of me. We're all pitting. Sorry about that. I think I was gonna point out.
How bad is 20? Can you see?
Was that I was just trying to break a bit later, right at the high side, and these guys are taking all the inside. They're all kind of checking up and going in this train, so when you're trying to take the high line, break a bit later, it just gets really challenging. And then I feel like I got a 0x hitting him, but then he said that he got a lot of damage, so I don't know if it was like lag or netcode or something, but... Okay, so at least now you know where a pit box is, since I had no idea where it was going to be. It's just such a long pit road, it keeps curving all the way around, so...
That's it, go! They want you in single file.
So the other thing I wanted to note, other than that small incident that I had, was
get
that
15,
when you're too wide here, it just gets really challenging to tell what other car is going to be, because the track's so flat that if you're going to expectedly wash up, especially on the exit of 2 right here, your car, like, you're just having so much will in it, and you want to kind of slide up, but you don't know if the guy on the outside is going to be pinching you the whole way, or whether he's just going to go all the way to the high side, so it's just really challenging to figure out what the best call is going to be there. I would say it's not as big of a deal in the 3 and 4, because inside I feel like there's a bit more banking here, but it's also a little bit about when you do cut the dog, like, how much room is the guy on the outside going to give
you? Line up on the inside.
Or if you're on the outside, how much can you cut down, since you don't know if the guy on the inside is going to go all the way down. So, just a lot of having to judge where other guys are when you're side by side. So, hopefully, just having a bit more practice with that threat, having a bit more practice with side by side racing will help me get a good idea. Obviously, everyone's going to race differently, but... okay, first time, fresh tires.
Get ready, going green.
Tires. Let's see how this works. Anyways, not even 10% done, long way to go.
outside. Stay low. Still there. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Stay low. You're on the bottom. 3 wide. Outside. 2 wide. Still there. Keep low. Keep low. Clear outside. Outside. You're on the bottom. 3 wide. Hold your line. Hold your line. Outside. 2 wide. Keep low. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Clear. Outside. Still there. Stay low. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Stay low. Stay low. Clear up top. Car outside. Still there. Still there, hold the line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. You're in the top 10. Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Keep low. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Keep low. Keep low. Outside is clear.
Homie.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Jetstar 8, car.
Of course, mate.
Pit road is now open.
Well, we had some nice racing up there. I mean, if it's as intense throughout the field, I understand why we're getting all these cautions, but if not, I'm a bit confused. I mean, I understand everyone needs to just, like, figure out what it's like to race around here and probably expecting the first 50, 60 laps to be a bit messy, and then maybe the last 50 or 60, but I'm really hoping we get some nice long green flag runs, like around lap, I don't know, 80 to like 180 to 250, 80 to 220. I think that's not unrealistic. It's a long race, so no reason to be super aggressive this early. But yeah, I feel like I've gotten a feel of what the car's like, but we still haven't really gotten to some long runs yet, so I don't know how the car's gonna change. So
closed. Pit road is closed.
That's what I want to know next. How is the car? Is it just gonna get tight? Is it gonna get loose on exit? How's it gonna change out the run?
Dude coming out of that corner. I went way low.
I thought maybe I could go around him on the top, but I didn't risk it, so I checked up.
Where's the pit guard?
Then I think he was, like, still trying to save it. just he couldn't do anything. I barely got into him there.
Back. Yeah, I was trying to save it. I almost had it gathered up, but I need to try to stay off of me. Really, it just happens.
One to go. Next time by, line up on the outside.
Yeah,
catch up. One. Car.
Come on, get up then. Go ahead, let's go.
Looks wrong. What?
About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off. Inside. Stay high, just the car on the low side. Still there. Stay high. Clear. Outside. Still there. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear up top. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low. Still there. Outside, clear. Outside. Keep low. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Still there, hold the line. Keep low. It's on the bottom, 3 wide. Outside, 2 wide. Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear up top. Clear. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. That's up, four, dark. Pit road's open. That's it, go! Line up single file.
Seven, car. Okay, so I liked how that rhyme felt. I felt that, definitely the car was sliding up a bit higher, and I was almost taking like the very top lane in 1 and 2, so that was interesting. I felt this corner 3 and 4 kind of like a lane higher up, but yeah, we were just starting to get into the groove there of long runs, and the thing I'm scared about is how many tires we have left. Only 6 sets for still like 250 laps, so definitely got to watch that. I feel that we could run out pretty fast, so definitely want some long runs to avoid that. But I like where we're running.
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Catch the 8 car. About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off.
Number 3.
It's not 22.
Should I be concerned that I only have 5 booster tires left?
Very.
That you only have what?
5 sets of tires left.
What the hell? Have you already used 3 sets and you're still 23rd?
car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear high. Right now,
catch
up, four, car. We're on. So I definitely feel like my car is a long run car, because those first five laps where everyone was just so aggressive on the start, I could barely hang with them. I think I lost like two or three spots, so... That's the thing I noticed, I feel we have about as many tires to go approximately 40 laps, so if I take another set here, I'm going to be 40 laps short, so as much as I want to take tires, I feel I'm just going to run out early, so I can't take it. I can't risk it. Looks like some other guys, I don't know. I mean, in terms of how much we fell off the pace, I feel it's smart to, but just the long run plan of running out of tires early is just not the way to go. I think I should probably take my next set around like lap 115, just on how long this race is. So if we get a caution run, then that's when I take them, but as of now, I don't know what we're getting, 27 nines, so about 1 second off the pace. It's not huge. It'll probably get worse.
Car 6, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Yeah, that'll definitely probably be a theme this whole race. Figuring out when to take the tires.
Letter 6, carbine.
Yeah, I was really starting to get in the groove there. I could see the guy behind. He just got loose on corner exit, and then you just really got to be patient on the throttle, that way you don't spin up the tires. So.
Testing.
Passer 28, car.
Earth space car.
Pit road is closed.
So most of y'all still have like 6 sets of tires left, right?
Yes, the front 8 damn pistons still have 6 tires
left. 1 left to green.
Or 6
line
sets
up on
of tires.
Outside. Catch the 8 car.
That's 7.
Oh, then, yeah.
Thank you.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job.
So where is the car?
Car outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pit road's open. Car 11, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Letter 11, carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Entering turn 3. Thank you.
Closed. Pit road is closed.
Like, were you part of that caution?
No. I didn't take tires when every, like, that second to last caution, or like two cautions ago. I just kind of rolled through pit road because as I rode through pit road, I was like, well, it's kind of dumb. My tires for the end. So I just pitted down to actually take my tires, but I had a really shitty pit stop.
So you didn't actually pit for tires that last couple laps ago?
So you mean to tell me I'm not going off sequence now?
There's plenty of sequences going on right now. Yeah, no, I didn't. I just kind of rolled through pit road. I was like, it's kind of dumb. So I kind of really screwed myself there, but honestly, we still got a long way to go, so I'm not too worried about it. I just want to make sure I have enough tires.
I still got 7 steps left. I don't know what you guys are doing.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. Pit road's open. Jetster, one, car.
Well, in order for anyone to finish first, we must finish the race. So, if we keep having cautions, that will not be the most effective way to get there. So, still waiting for that green flag run.
Car 24, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Leather 24, car by. Closed, pit road is closed. Jetster, one, car. One lap to green. Line up on the outside.
Tyler, I just spun. That's what brought that last question up.
About to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is in.
Catch the field, we gotta catch the field, come on. Fine, on the throttle.
No, are you wouldn't happen to be related to Nate.
My bad.
Still there at the bottom. Keep high. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed right now.
Good job, Six.
I was way too distracted for that restart, my bad.
Pit road's open. Catch up, 9. Car.
Power because 30, everyone wanted to be like Dale Jr.
Got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
So everyone signed up, but people are idiots.
Let the dog, car boy.
Can someone tell us when pace car industry?
Pit road is closed right now.
Get it. Good for him.
Rip.
He 100% is coming back.
If he doesn't, that's free ironing, buddy.
I just looked at that replay from that wreck, and I'm genuinely questioning whether you guys have reaction times of any sort. Like, I see if there's like four cars that pile into that after it's done.
One left to green. Line up on the outside. Catch the 17. Car.
All I mean, with these longer races, you'd think there'd be more give and take. You have more time to get it back, so why just let someone by? Don't fight them for a position.
About to go green.
No,
stay
apparently
focused.
We're fighting all the time.
The pace car is in. Pit road is closed.
I guess they accurately modeled masks.
Pit road is now open.
He didn't even go around. He has to try to clear himself across the nose, but he didn't go around.
That said, accurately modeled NASCAR's officiating.
Point two, what are you doing?
You know, that'd be a caution in a real-life NASCAR race.
Catcher, 34, car.
Okay, so apparently we're getting cautions for when guys don't even wreck but just get sideways.
Car 35. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Leopard 35. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pit road is closed. catch up, 34, car. One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch up, 7, car. Catch up, 7, car. Get ready, going green. Car outside, outside, clear. Car inside. Clear inside. Car outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Still there. You're on the bottom. 3 wide. Still hold. Outside. 2 wide. Clear outside. Outside. Still there, clear. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Closed, pit road is closed. Catch up, 31. car, pass the 19, car. Pass the 15, car, pass the 10, car, pass the 33, car, pass the 26, car, catch the 21, car. Catch the 35, car. Pit road's open, left the 23, car by. Catch the 35, car.
Well, that was a bit scary. I had cars spinning on both sides of me, and I just tried to thread the needle, and by doing so, I ended up spinning myself, but luckily no one hit me, so we're still alive.
Car 18. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Catch the 20. Car. Go, go, go! Line up, single file. Catch the 26, car. Catch the 26, car. One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Catch the 32, car. About to go green, stay focused.
Oh. Why are we going this early?
So we can face out the fuel problem.
What happened in the three?
Outside, clear. Low car up high. Caution, yellow flag. Line up, single file. Pit road
oh
is
my
closed.
God, this is awesome.
Catch the 26 car. Pit road's open. Jetstar 26, car. Car 23, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Letter 23, carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Jetstar 19, car. Pit road is closed.
Flag.
We can't ever get it. I've got no clue how to get it properly. And it's almost impossible to put it right left.
One to go, next time by, line up on the outside, Jetstar 15, car. Get ready, going green. Hang on, we're not going green, not going green.
Firing.
Hang on, we're not going green, not going green.
I find it great that we're about to run one more pace lap. This just, I mean, this is the perfect way to send off this horrible package.
The race on Thursday was actually pretty good. This has just been terrible.
Force is horrible. What?
One left to green.
Hey, this is a good package. Don't trash this package.
Yeah, this is a good package. I just don't really like the new layout of this racetrack.
I mean, it's the same layout once you have speed.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in.
I swear to God, I'm not doing this.
Green flag.
Reckon.
The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed right now. Letter 19.
Again, don't go early. They close. What?
I can't analyze that. If I want to get blown up, freaking text messages and calls that I have to respond to, then it wouldn't be a concern. I said I'm going to leave, but we can't keep going on a search like that, or I'm going to cause a threat. I might just go to the pits, honestly. That's probably better.
Yeah, I was just experimenting. I mean, I was just trying to see if maybe we would get spread out, but apparently not.
Fine, 13.
I don't know, I felt fine for me again, so I don't know.
Yeah, but everybody else can handle it.
Catch up, 19, car, half up, 21, car. Catch up, 19, car. Catch up, 19, car. Leper, 19, car by. Car 10, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Pit road's open. Leper 10, car by. Catch up, 19, car. Pit road is closed right now.
I'm playing. Screw the reset this time, so I'm actually focused.
One to go, next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Catch up, 15, car. Get ready, going green.
There's no caution. The guy was by the inside wall. Why is everybody stopping on the track?
They all have four.
Like, there is literally nothing blocking the track.
My bad, I swore it's their caution. Like...
Outside. Clear high.
I think I should get his tires heavy. I have more.
Stop 10. Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Outside, clear, outside. Keep low. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside, outside. Clear outside if you want it. Stay low. Still there. Stay low. Stay low. Clear outside if you want it.
tire truly is a bitch when you can't get some laps on them.
I have 60 lap old tires and I'm able to run competitive lap times to everybody else. That's pretty impressive.
To be fair, you only had like 5 laps of green under. Remember, we started this run.
That is very true. And the tires cooled down a lot.
Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Outside, clear.
Did you just hit the wall?
Nope. Trying.
Hold your line. Keep low. Keep low. Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there. Clear outside.
22, you are fucking dangerous.
Inside. Still there at the bottom. Still there. Clear inside.
Getting the top, I'll appreciate it. Oh, never mind. Just good. Thank you.
Yep, no problem.
Right now.
Okay, who did it?
Car sideways in turn number 3.
Catch about 12. Stop.
Now it's about to have a green flag pit stop here in a second.
Now, I don't know what you guys are doing. You just decided to bounce off each other for no reason down the straightaway.
Where's
Fish Car at?
Probably past the pit entrance.
Or right at pit entrance. Well, that was fun to lead some laps. Usually I don't get to do that. I never paid. So I was about to pay another 15 laps.